Eucharistic miracles have been recorded for centuries in the Catholic Church. The power of such miracles was apparent to Carlo Acutis, a 15-year-old boy in Milan, Italy. He compiled what has become the Vatican International Exhibition of the Eucharistic Miracles of the World that is now touring many countries. Carlo's faith is astounding when we learn that with some assistance from his mother, the teen researched the entire collection of 140 officially recognized Eucharistic miracles and arranged them in exhibition form. Probably the two most famous examples of that are Bolsena and Lanciano, both in Italy. The Bolsena miracle of 1264 produced the Feast of the Corpus Christi, the solemnity of the Body and Blood of Christ, which is celebrated 60 days after Easter. The liturgy for this feast day was composed by St. Thomas Aquinas. An aggressive type of leukemia claimed Carlo's life in 2006. He is described by those who knew him as a pleasant, thoughtful boy with a variety of interests. Although he had to work hard at school, experts unanimously claimed him to be a computer genius. His strong faith manifested itself in daily Mass and defending the moral teachings of the Church when they were contested in school. Through this international exhibition, Carlo is still spreading his faith and devotion universally as a youthful Eucharistic evangelizer, especially helping those who are skeptical about the sacramental realities of our faith.